Today's Tech Tips takes you through how to save an offline version of Maps. Have you ever traveled out of your base and found yourself lost with no connection to the internet? If you want to avoid this ever happening to you, then save a Google Maps offline version following these steps. Step 1. Open your Google Maps app. Step 2. Search for a place like Lagos or Enugu or wherever you may be traveling to. Step 3. Select the area that you would like to save as shown on the screen. Note that you can expand or decrease the size you want by zooming in or zooming out. Step 4. Click Download and remember to give your offline map a name. This process will ensure that you have access to be directed by the map with or without internet. Keep in mind that any saved maps will only remain on your device for 30 days, after which it will be deleted. This is one of the ways technology simplifies life. And that's our tech tips for today.